Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. I've been testing one of our Viewtron 4K IP cameras in my backyard in this screened in pool area that you see here. And I have the camera mounted on that wall that you see behind me, and it's pointed right towards the pool. The main purpose of this video is I wanted to show you the angle of view that that camera provides. That's a 2.8 millimeter fixed lens, and it provides a nice wide angle of view, about 107 degrees. So for frame of reference, my pool is 25 feet long by 21 feet wide, and the distance from where the camera is mounted to my screen behind me, that's 35 feet. And actually the width of the screen is also 35 feet. So a few dimensions there for frame of reference. Check out the nice wide angle of view that this 4K IP camera provides here in my backyard. Here's the live security camera view of the Viewtron NVR that my IP camera is connected to. And here's the full screen view of the 4K IP camera that I recently installed. This is the size of the area that the camera is covering. This screened area around my pool is exactly 35 feet long by 35 feet wide. In a few seconds, you'll see me come out of the sliding glass door, and I'll stop about 8 feet in front of the camera at first. Next, I will move out to a distance of about 35 feet away from where the camera is installed. And last, I move away to a point of about 38 feet away from where the camera is installed. So next, I'm going to show you how the camera performs in low light mode. So right now, the sun is just barely coming up a little bit. It's very dark back here in my backyard, and the nighttime infrared mode is engaged. But this is not a zero light test. This is a very low light test that I'm doing right now. And I'll stop at the same points that I did before. I'll go out to about 28 feet here. And then after, I'll move all the way back to the edge of the screen, which is about 38 feet from where the camera is installed, because there's a bit of angle. The camera is all the way on the left. It's 35 feet to the screen, but with the angle, it's more like 38. And last, this is a zero light test. There's no light in the backyard right now. So I go a little bit further out this time because the IR on these bullet cameras is pretty intense. And the smart IR works good, but I needed to tweak it a little bit. It was a little bit too intense to get up close to it. Like 6 to 8 feet away was a little bit too intense. So that's why I stopped a little further back there. And then I'll stop at the other two points the same as before, though, 28 feet away and then 38 feet away. And you could see at 38 feet away, I mean, you could see me in the distance, but there's no way you're identifying someone at that distance with zero light. Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. As you see, that 2.8 millimeter lens really provides a nice wide angle of view that covers a big area back here, my whole pool area. That's actually the IP-A8BL. That's a fixed lens, 4K resolution AI security camera. I didn't demonstrate any of the AI functions here, but I have a perimeter set up back here so that if anyone comes in our screened area, that bookmarks all those events on the Viewtron NVR so I can easily find them later. I have a whole bunch of other videos that show off the AI software features of these Viewtron cameras that you can find on our website. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me anytime. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to see additional videos of our Viewtron IP cameras, and specifically the Viewtron AI security cameras like this one is, we also have specialized license plate recognition cameras. You can see all of our Viewtron products and the demo videos at www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.